River. It's now July 29th and I'm here in Nuuk, the capital of Greenland. Behind me the old harbor, very nice colors, very nice scenery with the statue of the founder Hans Egede, nice colorful buildings, and here on the right is the main police station, and here this is direction city center. And the impressive part here, or the touristically interesting part, is the old harbor. And so I'm now here in Nuuk, Greenland, and behind me is Hans Egede, the founder of Nuuk, the capital. Hans Egede founded it, I think, end of the 19th century. And here is Nuuk, west coast, a little bit more south than Kangerlussuaq, so south of the polar circle. But still you see some icebergs swimming in the sea. And it's really chilly here, really cold. I would say the wind is quite strong, at maximum 5 degrees Celsius. So I really need to dress up here a little bit. And this is the skyline of Nuuk. So some modern buildings, but not more than 15,000 inhabitants. And also here, I think this is the Greenland Bank and Shopping Center. So anything what a capital needs to have. And here the old church. On the left, the satellite connecting station. And just to finalize the round, here again, Hans Egede, the founder. And the air is really fresh, it's really convenient. Nice place to be. And here the famous statue in the old harbor of Nuuk. And here is the skyline, also part of the old harbor. Here the Green Danian flag. Yes. And here one harbor building. And the statue of Hans Engner is just behind, you can't see it's behind the building. I'm walking through Nuuk, the capital of Greenland. And this is a typical Greenlandian setting here. Really an area where normally no tourists runs around. Hope the people don't mind. And here, the sea, and you can see even some icebergs inside. Very nice scenery. Fresh air. It's quite chilly here. Not more than 5 degrees, I would say. Or at least felt 5 degrees. And interesting place. Again, Nuuk, Greenland, on the seaside, and the air is well pretty fresh here. Here are some typical buildings, this long wooden staircase here, quite nice. And here on the hill you see the statue of Hans Egede, the founder of Nuuk, and here the bay. It's really chilly, really cold wind, but it's an amazing fresh scenery. And here out of the ocean, and we are here. Just a reminder, on the west part of Greenland, a little south, the polar circle, and yeah, really, really nice place to be. So July 29th, and here I'm just walking a little bit through Nuuk, through the harbor of Nuuk. And nothing specific, it's more or less a classical industrial harbor, not so many ships right here, but the air is quite fresh and chilly, and yeah, just an interesting place to see. Here, this is the modern main street of Nuuk with the Nordic Bank Nordic, and here shopping center on the left, and on the right the Hotel Engede, where I'm staying.